it was a long journey until I accepted myself the way I am, and I started to embrace myself the way I am.